Obviously, when it's something this traumatic, not just to us personally, but to a lot of our bank accounts, it's going to take some time before we even start thinking about adding another human to our lives. Whole thing with COVID, where it's like, is there such a thing as a secure job or actually being secure in your, you know, the American dream and your place in that? So obviously people are going to be a lot more afraid in the wake of all these things to bring another human into this world when it's becoming
99. Jimmy Carter was president. We had long gas lines. The Sony Walkman was introduced, and Michael Jackson's Off the Wall was a mega seller. What happened?
Now there's a new way.